No, homie. I mean, we're the dude I saw work the child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Это жалоба моя. Тебя идут от игры. И он сидит, сидит. Это мой снайпер-свек. Мы как раз обошлось. Bevor du packst, dann war auch immer geklärt, wenn das nicht war. Ja, kann schon mehr machen, Mann.
Keep your eye out for anything unusual.
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shots fired! Shots fired! Where is that son of a bitch?
Keep your eye out! Yeah, good, it's all on for.
Well, shit, let me know about the next thing.
Will do, but before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, property, so we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
das Moped gerne speichern. Wenn das irgendwie geht. Selbst hat sie doch mal erledigt. Gibt es irgendwie Geld auf die Arschlöcher? Immer alles eininvestieren. Natürlich sowas nicht. Tell me what the rest of is. Danke fürs Luft.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Ja, wenn wir Nachrichten löscht, oder? Nö, Shotgun, nee, ja. Du ja eh den Schießer mit Shotgun, ne? Also, so. Weil nicht nahe ist, wenn ich noch nicht zu viel will.
Thank you.
Ich will die beide umbringen hätten müssen. Mal viel, ne? Ich glaube, es wäre zeitlich ganz schön, ne? Ich bin mal wieder rum, ne? Und auch schmutzigen Fenstern. In meiner Polizei und haben eine Online-Polizei und haben gesagt. Ey, Online-Polizei, ja.
It's done, homie. All of it.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Hvor fint har du det godt, men jeg har også gennem en Auto, og så har vi snakket sygt og hårdt ved det.